going up. I'm talking about thunderstorm chances over the next couple of days. Front coming in from the north. Chances for thunderstorms will be on the increase. For this evening, we still have a stalled boundary. I had one disturbance move through. That's kind of calmed things down, but there are some storms building off to the west, and even through the evening, we will continue to run the risk of scattered showers and thunderstorms, and that should continue this evening until after dark. There you can see the next front. It is off to the north right there. They have low pressure associated with it, and that will be moving through and into the area Friday and Saturday. It looks like that front will stall across our area, and this is why thunderstorm chances are on the way up. So into the weekend, locally, strong thunderstorms are possible during the afternoon and evening, and what I mean by that is gully-washing downpours, some wind gusts, lots of thunder and lightning. You can always see live storm shield 16 Doppler radar at WAPT.com. Friday, the front entering northwest Mississippi, increasing those storm chances. And then Saturday and Sunday, exactly where that front will be is the big question as far as showers and thunderstorms. So we'll just have to kind of wait and see where the best favored area will be. But certainly there's going to be widespread showers and thunderstorms Saturday and Sunday. Gordon's out in the middle of the Atlantic. It's a tropical storm. No threat to land at all. So, thunderstorms are going to be around early this evening, 73. Tomorrow, up to near 90 with scattered thunderstorms with heavy downpours. Some gusty winds near those storms. Weekend forecast, off and on periods of scattered showers and thunderstorms. It really does look like the best chance will be afternoon and evening. Certainly can't rule out something in the morning, but afternoon and evening looks the best chance. Thunderstorms will still be around next week, but they will not be as numerous.